Chicago with head coach Carla DiGirolamo as the junior and collegiate teams head to Sinclair, Illinois this weekend. Coach, both coming off really strong performances at the Dr. Porter Classic. Just recap that weekend for us.
Yeah, absolutely. We had a really great first showing for all three teams, especially the collegiate and the junior teams. Our collegiate team came out, they skated a really strong program, were first place by a good margin of points, which is always a nice way to start out the season. Junior team also fared very well. They wound up winning the fourth place medal, which is something that we haven't done in a long time with the junior team. So, I was really excited to see how they perform as a group since they're generally new to skating together. And I thought, so far so good. So I'm excited to move into this next weekend and continue our competition season and build off of the momentum that we've established in December.
Speaking of building off that momentum, been about 5 or 6 weeks since the last competition for both of these teams. Mm-hmm. Talk about what you've been working on during that time.
Sure. We had a couple weeks of break, which is always good to kind of rest and regroup. And then since we've been back, we've really just been drilling things, focusing a lot more on the details of what they're doing, specific movements, specific shapes, choreography, skating technique, all of those sorts of things to kind of fine tune the elements that we have and the choreography that we have.
Looking forward to this weekend. Just talk about the competition field and your expectations for both teams.
Absolutely. It's not a huge competition field at this one since it's kind of early into the 2016. But we've got in the junior division, we compete against Chicago Jazz and Starlights, which are both really strong teams. Coming out the gate, and then collegiate, we also are competing against two other teams as well. So we'll have a three-team field, but it should be a good chance to get back out there, get some good feedback before we head into Midwesterns a couple weekends from now.
Thank you, Coach, and good luck.
Thanks.